Well, back home, former Deputy Premier John Barilaro has blasted Google, saying he hates the company as he sues over the publication of videos which he claims were defamatory. The internet giant has refused to take down clips from the controversial commentator FriendlyJordies, videos Mr. Barilaro describes as disgusting and vile.
As the Deputy Premier at the time, John Barilaro was used to public commentary, but he claims a series of online videos went too far.
And now we get to my pet peeve.
He's told a court this wasn't comedy, it was to attack me, offend me. That was just a vile attack on me using racism and claims of corruption. He won an apology from YouTuber Jordan Shanks in a settlement last year.
Well, we've come to an agreement.
But Barilaro is still fighting Google as publisher for refusing to take the clips down. I hate Google, he's told the federal court. Google are meant to be a responsible corporate citizen, and they're not. They have to be held to account. Barilaro argues the videos spark hatred, telling the court of the abusive messages he and his legal team have received. He says a good corporate citizen would have seen the videos for what they were and removed them. Barilaro's recalled being approached by people who'd seen the clips, including a man at Bondi who he says was aggressive and confrontational as his young daughter hung onto his leg. I wasn't breaking, they broke me, he said of the videos. I knew it was never going to end. Right up until last week, Google planned to mount a number of defences. They have since been dropped. The courts heard the internet giant offered to settle last year, but Barilaro says he's never received an apology, adding that would have gone a long way. Alice Hogg for 10 News First.